At the ONZ, we are specialized in motion-preserving surgery. The people approach us because they are in severe, consistent pain in all day, in sitting, in walking. The walking distance is very short, and they try a lot of conservative treatment, but they don't find help.
These are patients who are suffering from pain and they have daily problems with their spine, either in lumbar or in cervical spine. Especially they have neck pain or low back pain, often in combination with leg and arm pain.
Most of our patients look for a motion-preserving solution, because all they get offered in their countries is a fusion.
Patients had a lot of different therapies in their home, so they had a lot of conservative treatment, minimal invasive treatment, or maybe former surgeries. And now in their home countries, the surgeons offer a fusion technology. And so patients ask us, if you have a different solution for me, so if you have a solution where I can continue my active lifestyle. And so we are specialized in motion preservation technologies. Our special field is the treatment with disc replacement, with total disc replacement in the lumbar and in the cervical spine.
So during our assessment, we try to find the perfect solution for the patient. In cases we find that there is a spinal stenosis or a mild instability, or a facet joint hypertrophy, we could also indicate a complete total facet joint replacement. This is the facet joint replacement called Nexus from Premier Spine.
It has a lot of advantages, so you have possibilities of side bending, of extension and flexion, and also of axial rotation here in the implant. So it allows the fully stabilization without fusion, and also patients have more mobility in their spine.
The Nexus is implanted from a dorsal approach. It's anchored with four pedicle screws and preserve the full mobility of the segment as opposed to a fusion.
Patients come here to Germany, we pick them up at the German airport, and then our entire team guides the patients here in Germany from arriving the airport to the hospital to the pre-check here in our offices and in the hospital, and then we do the surgery. I'm in close contact to the patients the whole time, and after staying in the hospital, patients go to the rehab here, so they're for a lot of days here under our umbrella.
We have a very specialized and perfect site for this rehabilitation with the Medikos in Gelsenkirchen.
It's one of the biggest and most modern centers for rehabilitation in Germany and as well in Europe. And it's a big center which treats a lot of professional sportsmen, especially the German soccer players.
Patients approach us from all over the world, so we have patients from Australia, New Zealand, Canada, US, Mexico, South America, from all over the world.
My personal goal is that patients can return to a fully active lifestyle and they have no restrictions during their working activity and they can live in a life without any kind of pain.